Alright guys, let's break this down. So, he's pressing with me against the blade, against the wall. I have nowhere to go. Just like in gut, I'm going to redirect, take my head against the body, weight on the arm, punch him, drive, attacking as many times as possible. Two hands for control, whenever possible. Now I'm resorting to kicks. From here I make a plucking motion to the elbow, boom, using my body as leverage, boom, boom, boom. Attacking at different angles, so it's hard for him to defend against the knife stab. Questions, guys?